sitting. There's a Nyala just lying down, sleeping or resting. Perfect spot on a little bank. Thick bush around the Nyala and beautiful yellow grass. It just really grabbed my attention. Beautiful antelopes. Look at the detail of the markings. Everything from the face down to the back sort of rump area, those little white spots, white marks on the chest. Gorgeous antelope. This is a female. Quite often we see Nyala a fair bit, but maybe if you haven't joined us often before, of all the antelope species out here, Nyalas have got the most clear or visual differences between male and females. They look very different. If you see the two apart from each other, you might not even think that they're the same species. The females are this sort of a rusty red color, quite small. This is a large female. If she was to stand up, she'd be about the size of a, as tall as a big sheep. The male is quite a bit taller, quite a bit bigger, much darker. They get to like this appearance there, you know, this network. Running around and all working in this. Nyala is still very much just chilling out. There's the next cut again. Just been watching it regurgitating and chewing and just basically starting the sort of grinding process of the whole rumen stomach digestive system. His ears working even more now. The wind's just picked up in the last minute or so. A little bit stronger, that means there's more noise out there, more leaves rustling and grass moving about, so animals have got to be more on their toes. I'm going to watch this female swallow this cut and maybe see another one come up. Look at that. Next bit of food. I'm going to leave the Nyala. I'm going to head out and see what the rest of the afternoon brings. Slightest noise, the vehicle moving and ears are this way. Run. Beautiful to watch the flight. Looks like it's hunting, sort of dipping in and out of trees in the background there as well. Place to sit. Beautiful in flight. Kudus. Yeah, it looks like the same group. Not too far from me this morning. Out here. Oh, cool. Just look at any of them, really, all four of them, one just in front of us here. Some hair all fluffed out as well, trying to keep warm. See the similarity to that Nyala we were looking at just now. Also the big ears, very similar facial features, even the white lines in front of the eyes. It's not very pronounced in this specific youngster. Very similar, some white markings on the face. And actually on the same subfamily, kudu, Nyala, bushbuck, kudu. Yelanthus is the other one I'm thinking of, on the same subfamily of Trachelapidae, which refers to all the males got a ridge running along the horn. Again, you can see the ears just working different directions, just sensing what's going on beyond where they can see. Maybe to the drainage line, into the thick bush a bit further back. Not likely to be surprised by anything. Make our way around that bush. It's a whole termite mound covered with what's called a puzzle bush. Quite a sort of messy, as the name suggests. Or literally, as we come around the bush, they should be right here. Little youngster.